You have a question, sir. Give him the mic, John. Where is it? Where's the roving mic? On the floor. Susie, can you grab the mic and hand it to him, please, quickly? Yeah, go ahead. You have a quick question. He's over there behind you. Susie, there you go. Turn around. Quickly. What's your question?
So my question is on increased nitric oxide production. What do you think about juicing? Like you mentioned eating beets. Like what about consuming beet juice or other types of juice?
I'm amazed. It's impressive. I do. You want to hear my prescription for high nitric oxide levels?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay. I shouldn't say my prescription. My suggestion. The doctor can say prescription. My recommendation. I'm just one of those PhDs. I can't run around giving prescriptions. I got to sit, hang around. I love to hang around with my MD because then he can write the paper. That being said, because people give you a hard time. Oh, you're doing blood analysis? We're just screening. National Cholesterol Act. It's legal. It's legitimate. We're alerting people of problems and issues. So I wanted to make that claim and also make the comment. I'm an ordained minister. And from the standpoint of the right of religion, if I have to back it up with that, I'm giving you suggestions based on what Daniel did in the Bible of eating whole plant foods and exercising and clean thoughts and clean living, right?
You have my approval.
Very good. Thank you. I appreciate that. But that being said, here's what I do in the morning, every morning, to build up my nitric oxide. You ready? You want to take notes or just listen closely?
No.
Okay. I start off with what's called Stay Young, a tablet, and I chew on it, whether it's in the capsule or my chewable tablet, because even the capsule one has a mild flavor. It's not one of those like nasty herb products, that taste bad. But I break it open in my mouth. Why? Because the plant nitrates have to get in contact with your saliva, right. The plant nitrate turns into nitric oxide through an enzyme conversion.
Correct.
And it goes throughout your entire body, and every molecule of your bodies are invigorated with this special nitric oxide that has a multitude of anti-aging, anti-cancer, right. Improved sleep, better exercise, better sex. Who wouldn't want that? Let me see a show of hands. Oh, wouldn't? Come on, that was slow. I mean, how many here would want that? Okay, better ask question. Who wouldn't want that? Let me see. That question's a little funny there. Okay, so the point is, you start off, I chew on about 3 or 4 tablets a day. There's another company out there, a good friend of mine, Nathan, has a product. I have a product that's about double the size in tablets and about 30% less in cost. And my product also has the telomere lengthening thing, which another company sells for $300 a bottle. And it has the methylcobalamin and cyanocobalamin and the 5-methyltetrafolate, which another company sells for about $30, about a $400 value bottle for $39.
What's the name of your product?
Stay Young.
Stay Young.
So what you do is you chew on these tablets. Then I go to Newport Beach, and after I drop off Roman, Chef Roman, at school at Newport there, who doesn't have the life? Gets to go to school on the beach, on the sand? Isn't that amazing? So after I drop him off, I go over to the beach to the right of the pier, and there's NBA basketball players that show up. I won't mention all the guys that I've met at the beach. And I go to the juice place, and I order 2 32-ounce, and one of them's called Beet Cure. And guess what? I look at what's in it. It's got beets and vegetables, but it has grapes and red apple. Not that I'm opposed to grapes and red apple, but I eat my fruit. So I tell them, lose the apple and the grapes. Put in instead carrots, a root vegetable, or broccoli, or spinach. And then in the other drink, it's the Green Goddess. That's I haven't remembered because I get it every morning. And that has some fruit in it. I say, lose the green apple and give me the equivalent of, I put some more beet in there with the greens. And I drink 64 ounces along with my tablets. And within probably a half hour between the tablets and the drink, my nitric oxide levels are measuring off the charts for the whole day. And then I step out at the beach and I lift 1,000 lifts, so my blood vessels are loaded with nitric oxide and energy, and I feel off the charts with no caffeine, people. I don't drink coffee every morning like you do. How many here drink coffee every morning? Let me see a show of hands. Be honest. Come on. Show the hands. Raise them high enough. Coffee, Ron. Are you asleep on me, brother?
I don't drink coffee.
Good man. Diane, Bob, coffee? How many non-coffee drinkers? Let me see. Raise your... I'm impressed. Wow. That's more than half the audience. That's a rare audience.
That's rare.
You must be on my products or something. I don't know. You must be following what I teach.
I believe everything you say.
Wow.
But Dr. Nick, these supplements can be found in the Immortal Pack, right?
Yeah. These products are in the Immortal Pack, which you have this some crazy special for like $237, which is six products, and my entire online coaching program that's been offered today for the first time, probably valued at $1,000 for $237, and then they can get a consult with Dr. Grossman to evaluate about stem cells for 10 minutes for free. And if they see Dr. Grossman and they need, you know, some advice and guidance regarding their hormones, mm-hmm. or what other doctors
right.
are teaching them,
right.
I believe it's $450 somewhere around there, and you get an hour consult?
Yes.
At your office, can you Skype them, or in the laws now you have to come in and face-to-face?
Face-to-face.
At least one session.
If I'm going to prescribe medicine, I have to have at least one face-to-face.
Okay, but if no prescription, they could Skype you for an hour, right?
Yes.
And it's still same fee, of course.
Yes.
Yeah,
ladies and gentlemen, is that an incredible deal? $237, that's over $400 value, and you get six different supplements.
Do you name off the supplements?
The adrenal DMG, which supports the adrenal. The H2, the hydrogen, that's the chewable.
Come up stage here.
Oh, okay.
Tell us, come up there.
Hello.
You know what? Anthony,
yes.
or someone that knows the products, Priscilla, come on up, please. Can you grab the products as he talks about them? They're up here. Please quickly
yeah,
come
Yeah, I
up.
Mean, these are phenomenal products that could be talked about here.
Here, she's got it. Come on up. Come around the side here.
Yeah.
So Priscilla,
and
she'll be the Vanna White today. Oh, it's not complete. Oh, she's got white. Oh, there you go. Vanna
nice.
White. Okay, so
nice.
Find the adrenal DMG.
Okay,
there
the adrenal DMG. And adrenals are important. People are tired these days. Right, Dr. Grossman?
Yes, they can get very tired from stress.
I think it's this
too much stress building up, not having enough balance in your life, you get extra fatigue, and then you don't want to go to the caffeine. You want to go to the adrenal supports.
Adrenal GMG, and then the H2 hydrogen, and this is for nitric oxide, right?
Toss us a bottle, John. Grab the Echo H2, please.
Yeah. And it's a powerful free radical scavenger as well, right, Dr. Nick?
It's amazing. I besides nitric oxide. John, make sure you get the Bev H2 container and the Bev H2 drops. I load my body up with hydrogen before, during, and after. So besides my 64 ounces of juice,
yes,
I'm drinking about six full 12 ounces of hydrogen, loading my body with hydrogen and clearing free radical damage and slowing the aging process and the disease process. It's freaking off the charts. The offer comes with these tablets, so they can just drop them in any bottle of water. If we can get a bottle of water and just bubble it up here, Aaron, help me out with that, John. Fill it up with water, guys.
There's just
toss that. You can stay up here, Banner
White.
I mean, Priscilla, stay up here.
Yeah.
So here's the Echo H2.
Yeah, the Echo H2.
Okay. And what I do is I get one bottle for $10, my container, because hydrogen will seep out of any stainless steel, metal, glass. So you have to have a special container that holds the hydrogen in. So just so you visually see, I'm not trying to be commercial here. I'm just telling you what I do to break the world record for healthy aging. So she's pouring some water in there. I'm opening it carefully. Don't discard the cap because the cap holds the hydrogen in. And I'm going to probably get myself drenched a little bit here. But here's these little tablets. If I can just do this demonstration here, I probably do it tons of times every day because I use it all the time. So I drop two tablets myself because I'm breaking world records and I'm serious about this stuff. But can you all see in a little bit, she'll bring it by and you'll see it bubbling, and that's going to be generating hydrogen. And meanwhile, this just started. Can you see it, doctor? Start bubbling, all those bubbles.
Yeah.
That's tons of hydrogen. Where's the cap to it? Okay, it's this one. And it already comes preloaded with hydrogen. See, it says H2.
Yes.
So for $10, then I rinse it out about every 3 days with apple cider vinegar so it doesn't get, you know, some gunk in it because the magnesium has a little taste. And I just let it sit for about 5 minutes. And that bottle will generate tons of hydrogen. In about 5 minutes, I drank that puppy down. So anywhere between 6 ounces, if it's 12 ounces, use two tablets. 18 ounces, you know, somewhere above two or three tablets. And every athlete who does this, every person sincere about fighting the battle against cancer, it's going to make a huge difference. Hydrogen, and I'll let you all sample some hydrogen. How many here want to try some hydrogen water today? Now, we have a special hydrogen machine at the back that generates hydrogen. So every day, Roman and I drink hydrogen-rich water. It's called Living Water or Echo Water. I think Kangen has a hydrogen-producing device. But the point is, I'm now testing the three leading competitors and measuring the hydrogen levels based on a blue little thymus thing, it's a blue measurement of hydrogen. I'm going through the science of it because I get asked all the time which is the best. I suspect they're all good.
Right. And you are a living testimonial of how good the products work. A world record holder here, folks. But that's not it. I know, yeah, that is a round of applause.
That isn't enough.
And there's another supplement. And again, if people want to go to check this out, trueimmortality.com to get this incredible offer. The third supplement, we have Grow Young. It's a spray. It's very easy.
It's the protein peptides growth factors. Would you like to take a spray, Dr. Grossman?
Sure. It gives you energy, increased muscle tone. It helps with sleep, right, Dr. Nick?
Yeah. It keeps the hair a little darker, starts reducing the gray hair. People notice better growth of hair, better fingernails,
right.
Better skin. So I spray it at bedtime, which is the time you want growth factors. I spray it first thing in the morning and again in the afternoon because those are the three points of maximum release of growth factors when you're young, like Roman. You want to start rejuvenating. So growth hormone has got a misnomer. Mm-hmm. It's not growth of disease. It's probably should be called rejuvenation hormone, don't you think? Spray some and have everyone who wants it. Raise your hand if you want a spray in your mouth. She'll come by and give you a spray.
You can pass it out.
Cell division hormone. It's really the cells growing individually and staying youthful.
And after you grow young, you want to stay young. And tell me about that, Dr. Young. Dr. Young, he is young.
John, right, give me a bottle of actual Stay Young that has it. But this bottle, I believe the offer includes the capsule version that's called PM at night.
Right.
I do have an AM that's not part of this offer. If you want for $39 extra, you can get that one. But you take this one, as I mentioned, the capsules, and morning and night, even though it says PM, you can take it morning and night.
Sure.
I take the capsules, and I bite them open. I break them open or bite them open. They're veggie caps, so they'll dissolve, and just hit it with a little bit of water. You hold it in your mouth for a little while. So even when you're drinking your 64 ounces of juice, I forgot to mention this, if you gulp your juice down, don't do that. Swish it around your mouth each drink, because that's going to convert the plant nitrates into nitric oxide, and then take your capsules, break them open, and that's going to give you trillions of molecules of nitric oxide. I guarantee within 3 days, every single one of you will optimize your nitric oxide, except for those of you using olive oil, corn oil, and vegetable oils, or any kind of oil in your food, coconut oil, all these crazies telling you to use oils. Oil extinguishes at the epithelial lining all of your nitric oxide, according to Caldwell Esselstyn, the author of Prevent Reverse Heart Disease. True?
Well, you want to have good nitric oxide levels. That's real critical, and so you have to go with what actually works.
I found that's what works, and that's why I have insane, incredible workouts where I can outperform guys half my age. And that's just part of my formula. I'll get into what's the next product before
the
we ask the question?
The next product is Stem Cell Strong. Tell me about this.
Hey, Nick, you got two people asked if coconut oil is out also.
Coconut oil should be eaten as Roman. Where's Chef Roman? Stem Cell Strong, an amazing product. Medicinal mushrooms. Reishi, lion's mane, cordyceps, the Olympics, the Russians had an unfair advantage using cordyceps, and the Asians using cordyceps mushrooms. Any people in the audience, Dr. Olga, anyone know about cordyceps and its advantage in athletics, right? True? Amazing. So this product has five medicinal mushrooms. It has activated barley, which is the beta-glucans. It releases the natural stem cells in the body. It's got herbs that release testosterone. Tribulus, it's got a whole host of them, and that's just part of this formula. And I take a big scoop of it and I put it in my either my juice or my smoothie. Besides the juices, later in the day I do a blend. This is part of the immortality pack.
Sure.
And I mix it in with like other whole foods, like sweet potatoes, to get the fiber, because you need the fiber, and I don't just juice that. That, I get the fiber, and I put the whole sweet potatoes along with bok choy and Napa cabbage, and I put scoops of Stem Cell Strong in to improve my anti-inflammatory process.
Anti-inflammatory. It's good for the joints, right?
Yep.
The hormone balance.
Yep.
And there's still more in this pack, ladies and gentlemen. It's incredible. tell me about the liver detox. The lib
detox. Lib detox.
Lib detox.
Vanna White, Priscilla, sorry. Lib detox, come on up.
How's that spray, everybody? Is the spray good? It's for growth.
It doesn't really have much of a taste, but you know what, Dr. Grossman? If you take a vial of growth factors or growth hormone, and you take a syringe and pull it out, not stick it in you, but put drops in your mouth, and then wait a moment and put drops of Grow Young, guess what? Same taste.
Same.
Your body can detect at the micro level subtle protein molecules, which is what 191 amino acid chain growth factors, the most magnificent of all the growth factors. And we've figured out a delivery system because insulin, FDA approved more than a couple years ago, they now can deliver oral insulin. And they always told us insulin's too big of a molecule, you have to inject it. And everyone says, well, why are you running around spraying it? It's a fraud. You can't absorb that. Really? I've known for more than 15 years the actual formula from University of Chicago, Eric Davies, and I learned the way to deliver with my colleagues that we get this product and we've been shipping it out, but I can't make claims about growth hormone or growth factor, but one of the protein peptides you can actually absorb orally, and that's been now proven with the right delivery system. So I spray this all day long, at night, and in the morning.
This is cutting-edge technology supplements, folks, right
here. Back to Live Detox.
And Live Detox.
Live Detox. I can't sell on Amazon the apricot seed because it has laetril. God forbid I put something that would protect people from cancer, vitamin B17, and there's a whole science on this. And if you really look up the science on it, but Amazon doesn't allow us to sell our Live Detox, so we had to take the apricot seed out. But we know seeds, nuts and seeds are really good for you, doctor, and there's probably healing agents, not to make the cancer cure, but there's healing agents in nuts and seeds, aren't there?
There's a lot of good things in nuts and seeds. There's all kinds of valuable nutrients that are available from nuts and seeds. Laetril has a long history, and so that's part of the social complexity.
So you're saying this one has the apricot?
It does. This version, if you ask for it from our office or online, we'll ship you the version with, if you want, the one with the apricot seed. If you're brave enough to fight cancer and not want to develop cancer, then if it was me and I created the product to fight cancer and build an immune system, I can't make the cure comment, but I can say the battle or improve the immune system. John, can you read the ingredients one at a time, and I'll just comment briefly because this is one of my favorite products, absolutely.
Oh, boy.
Can you see it?
That is hard to see.
Priscilla, you have good eyes.
Astragalus.
Can you have good eyes?
I have good eyes, too. Look. See, okay.
Astragalus.
Astragalus is the herb they say, eat this and you'll live forever. The people that inhabit that area where astragalus grows, well, they actually say they'll live longer. No one's broken to live forever until I do it. And what's the next one?
Turmeric.
How many have heard of the important properties of turmeric in Indian cooking and anti-inflammatory, anti-cancer, or I can't say anti-cancer, building up the immune system? What's the next one?
Cypress root.
It's part of a formula. Go on. What else?
Asparagus.
And amazing properties in asparagus root. What else?
Pomegranate
helps the nitric oxide. What else?
Ginger,
incredible for the immune system. What else?
Milk thistle,
the liver, incredible ingredient for the liver.
Wasabi root.
It helps detoxify harmful estrogens. What else?
Phosphatidylcholine.
Yeah, so we have delivery systems, but let me make in summary, I created this because guys and women who wanted testosterone, what does testosterone tend to want to do? Aromatize or convert into harmful estrogens. So I included the ingredients that one of my colleagues had discovered, and I found that it actually ammulated or reduced harmful estrogens. So guys who are worried about man boobs, women are worried about breast cancer, guys who want to get in great shape, you got to take this product every day, and that's why it's part of the Immortality Web class offer, because I personally use two, one in the morning, one in the night, every day, like clockwork. I even travel with a little travel supplement bag. John, can you grab the travel supplement bag, that red one that I travel with? And, that way I make sure I take it every day. What else? What's next?
Well, in addition to all these supplements, ladies and gentlemen, you get over 100 hours of educational audio information within the Immortality Pack.
Is it 100 hours? I believe it's 30 hours. It's a misprint.
It's a lot of education. You won't get bored. You'll hear a lot of education.
They're the top. It's 100 doctors, not 100 hours. It's 100 doctors, the top doctors in the world on immortality. Michael Grossman's interviewed, Terry Grossman, Terry Hertog, Sangeeta Patty, the top anti-aging, immortality, and lifestyle medicine doctors. So you can make your own decisions about the choices you make to combat disease and live a longer, better quality life. I truly assembled it for those people who want to make informed decisions, mm-hmm. and not just trust me or trust their doctor, but to get the answers direct from the horse's mouth, the top doctors in the world. You're not gonna see these doctors on Oz. You're not gonna see them on pharmaceutical sponsored TV shows. You're not gonna see them on shows where they're, you know, promoting their meat, cheese, eggs, and dairy products, because these doctors tell you the truth. And I don't know if any, I don't care if you watch Truth About Cancer, which today is airing live, and they're talking with Dr. Jonathan Wright, who's great. I sincerely believe that the internet age has given you the opportunity to make decisions, and this is part of the $237 program.
And there's more. There's free. There's some free downloads. There's Simply Healthy Cookbook.
Okay. Do we have the cookbook to show? The cookbook. Right behind me. Can you grab that, Priscilla or Aaron?
I mean, I can mention all these.
No, just grab it. There it is. Simply Healthy Cookbook. You get a download of the cookbook. Don't trip.
Yeah, because people want to know how to cook, right, Nick? Because
this is just took me 15 years with the best recipes from around the world. They're oil free, so it's not dripping with olive oil and coconut oil and all those greasy, horrible things. You guys all had this meal today, and we didn't add a bunch of oil to the recipes. Did you all like the foods that you ate today? Say yes if you did. Yes!
Yes!
All right. So Simply Healthy Cookbook, loaded with the best recipes from around the world, made vegan, gluten-free, and oil-free. So there's no excuses any longer to get the healthiest recipes in the world. Mm-hmm. And my books got awarded the Aaron Award for Best Health Books of the Year.
Wow.
Just two days ago in Studio City.
There's an
John,
addition.
John, go grab Grow Young.
Yeah, there's Grow Young and Slim.
Not that one. It's not part of it. Stay Young. Can you grab the book Grow Young? Growing and Slim.
Yeah.
Hurry up, John, please.
Yeah.
Okay, Stay Young. This book was written to help people with joint inflammatory problems, structural problems. I give you all my inside secrets about ways to avoid allergies. There's such a thing as delayed food allergies, aren't there, doctor? What one person might be allergic to gluten, another one may not be, or one may be allergic to milk, and another one may not be?
Absolutely correct.
Okay, so we have a series of tests that can be done to find out what these delayed food allergies, what they cause. Do we have the Grow Young and Slim book back there, Rachel? Please grab it quickly. Okay, so what else?
And then tell me about the hypnosis script. Well,
okay, I created Eyes Open Hypnosis. I wasn't the founder of it, but some scientists that I work with in NLP and Timeline Therapy, and I created 5 incredible scripts that you download and you listen to every night and every morning. It's my ultimate way to accomplish goals that you've always wanted to accomplish.
And now this book, Dr. Delgado, Grow
This is
Young.
My favorite book of all time. I brought it out in an ebook, so the updated version, there's some private copies you can get on Amazon. It's out of print, but it was printed with all the steps of what foods have the most fiber, which ones are loaded in vitamins and minerals, what exercise to do, what hormones, how to make decisions about optimum youthful hormones, Dr. Grossman, not based on a 60 or 70-year-old hormone levels. That is not based on physiologic ideal levels. True?
Well, I think we should spend just a few minutes talking about that.
Okay. So this book is the textbook. It's over 300 pages of documentation of step by step. It's a little bit small print, but easy to read online. And
right.
You get the link of Growing and Slim directly. And I know you're I think we covered all. You get, what else?
The hypnosis, but we were going to talk about that.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. So the hypnosis or download scripts, there's 5.
Oh, the
5.
Stem cell revolution.
Yeah. You get a textbook on stem cell revolution. That's the work that Michael Grossman's doing. And what else?
Yeah. On the hypnosis. That's what's left. We have Simply Healthy Cookbook, Grow Young and Slim, Stay Young ebook, the stem cell revolution, and then the hypnosis script.
So that being said, you get 3 of my best books in my 40-year career of how to follow this program. And one more thing that you're not aware of.
Right.
Dr. Grossman, when you see a client or patient, you like to have a thorough intake of what symptoms do they have that relate to hormone deficiencies, what kind of exercise, what kind of food do they eat, what kind of deficiencies, and it's a multiple-page questionnaire. And I have created this based on Dr. Harry Hertog's work and others, Dr. Susie Shooter, Dr. Nina Satchev, who I see just joined us. And we send this link to you, and it's on a survey, so you check the boxes and answer the questions. And it's a multiple, it may take you a half hour to fill this out, maybe 45 minutes if you're thoughtful about it, and send that back, and my staff will start the online coaching process along with the positive motivations that I learned from Tony Robbins and the negative move away. Do you realize that you will do anything to avoid pain, jealousy, hurt, guilt, anger? Some people are more motivated by negative emotions. We call them move away than they are positive move toward emotions. So we evaluate that as well. And all of this, in other words, it's a total package to meet the curing of aging, the 8 steps necessary to reverse aging and be immortal. All 8 steps are in this $237 program.
And you go to trueimmortality.com to order Dr. Nick's incredible package. But I do want to say real quick about the hypnosis. When you go to sleep, you listen to this. It'll help heal your mind as well as your body.
Yeah, right, now there's a common misconception that in your sleep you can absorb this information. So it's in your twilight, just before you're going to go to sleep. Put these on. How many of you have insomnia or sleep problems, have difficulty getting to sleep at night? Be honest, anyone? No one here has a sleep difficulty? Thank you for being honest. The rest of you are kidding me. As you get older, let me ask you this question. How many here sleep at least 8 hours a night? Let me see a show of hands. You have 2 people, including myself. Have you ever heard the statement, sleep like a baby? Do you know I sleep alongside Roman, my 7-year-old? Roman, you sneak into my bed and sleep with me at night sometimes?
I will.
I will. And guess what? I sleep right alongside him. And if I wake up too early, you know what I do? I feel how I feel. I maybe get up and use the restroom. I judge how I feel, if I feel a little sleepy or not. And if I feel like, and then I check my timer. And there's sleep evaluation programs online you can get now. And if I've only slept 4 or 5 or 6 hours, guess what I do?
Go back to bed.
I put on my hypnosis glasses called laser focused concentration. I use the same download that you download to your phone, but I use these special glasses that go into a light sequence, and then I listen to what's called the sleep script. It's used in 14 sleep centers now to get an extra hour or 2 of quality sleep. How important is sleep to your health, Dr. Grossman? And is it possible that these glasses in a state of theta can get you into delta and go into deep sleep for another 1 or 2 hours and transform your health beyond belief?
Sleeping is critical to your health and wellness. If you don't sleep well, you're not going to rejuvenate your body, you're not going to create growth hormone, you're not going to do all the necessary detoxification in order to be healthy. So you've got to sleep well, you have to see what works. The glasses could be a helpful answer for a lot of people.
Or the download online that they download to their phone and just listen. Put a headset. I use noise cancellation headset, so it eliminates all the outside sound. And I cover my eyes to be very dark, make the room very dark. All important to sleep, doctor?
Very important. Creating melatonin is something that happens when the lights go out. So you've got to have a dark room in order to have the normal levels of melatonin that you can do. I want to be sure that we talk with people about what happens as we age with hormones, because that's a huge area. For those people who are younger, you can use a lot of nutrients to balance your hormones, to get your hormones back to a youthful level. You can create better sleeping, better lifestyle. But as we get older, women go into menopause when they're in their late 40s commonly, sometimes in their early 50s. Menopause for women is when the ovaries just don't make the hormones anymore. It can happen slowly over a period of 5 or 10 years, but often it happens in just a year or two, that the hormones shut off. And once that happens, we don't have an easy technology to turn it on again. We will, and we'll talk about stem cells in a little while, but right now it's not an option. So what I do a lot of is I replace naturally the hormones that you're losing. Men lose their testosterone, but it's a very gradual loss. It doesn't happen quickly. It doesn't happen over a period of a year or two like a woman. It happens gradually. Every 10 years, it's a lot worse than it was 10 years before. Starting from the age of 35, it starts going down, down, down. If we replace the hormones you're losing in a natural way with what we call bioidentical, what we call bioidentical hormones, that means it's the identical structure to what's normally in your body. Synthetic hormones that are created from animals or created in the laboratory that are not identical to your hormones tend to have a lot of side effects. They make you ill. They shorten your lifespan. They cause cancer and heart disease and strokes. The natural human hormones reduce the effects of cancer, heart disease, and strokes. You get less than if you did nothing. So my place as a physician, I write prescriptions all the time for people who want to stay youthful and replace the hormones they've lost in a natural way. And we find it changes their brain clarity, their memory, their general enthusiasm, as well as muscle strength, muscle stamina, endurance, and sexual functioning. So it has a huge effect on your well-being. And this is something that you have to combine with the natural thing that Dr. Nick is talking about. You want to make sure that you don't get an overabundance of estrogen and estrogen metabolites that could be harmful. And there's a lot of natural things that we do to help that. So there's a lots of areas of these natural bioidentical hormones that have a big effect upon the aging process. And we find that people who have good levels of these hormones added on to the healthy lifestyle that Dr. Nick is talking about, extremely helpful to expand your lifespan and make the quality of life so much better. For women, sleeping tends to be a big problem when you don't have progesterone. It's just like common. You don't get progesterone, you stop sleeping so deeply. You need to have progesterone to have normal sleep, have normal moods. You need estrogen for your bones to be strong, for your memory. Lots of different interactions. So I replace all these different hormones, and they're very, very helpful for your general wellness. The other thing that we do in the area of sleep, we talked about the stem cell strong as a formula that can help your stem cells be strong. We find that we can use injections to increase your natural release of growth hormone. Growth hormone is critical for normal sleeping and rejuvenation, as we talked about, and a lot of natural things you can do to help that. But as you get older, your growth hormone levels tend to go down lower and lower. That's what happens as you get older. And we can replace growth hormone in various ways. Spray Dr. Nick has can be very helpful. What I will use, and Dr. Nick will talk about it somewhat also, is that there is a whole new science of using peptides and parts of the growth hormone to inject it every night and just get your body functioning normally. As we get older, we don't release the growth hormone. It's there, but the mechanism of releasing it doesn't work well as you get older. If you use these injections, we find that it just releases the growth hormone that's there. And growth hormone, as you mentioned, Dr. Nick, it's misnamed. It's really cell division hormone. It's youthful. I kind of call it like the conductor of the orchestra. The hormones, the rest of the hormones is the orchestra. Growth hormone tells them how quickly to work, how aggressive to be. And when you have good levels of growth hormone, you just feel youthful in so many ways, including the sleeping. That you get right away. Muscle stamina, muscle strength, endurance, sexual functioning, brain clarity, skin tone, all these things get so much better. So we have these new types of injectable prescription medicines that are very, very helpful. Growth hormone is not allowed to be used for anti-aging purposes because baseball players hit too many home runs in 1990 and Congress said that you can't use it for anti-aging anymore. I don't know exactly what their brain pattern was and when they made that decision, but we now have the ability to use other things that will create the same kind of effects. And it's been a wonderful thing. You want to have some thoughts on that?
Yeah, a lot of thoughts.